obsessive shutting our zipper in. I clearly got the message, I didn't need to ask her. Making the reverse zipper, cross my lips, opening for conversation, signaling the international sign off. Reckless contemplation, shrugging her shoulders and lifting up the hand that rested on her thigh, her middle finger extended until its simple message could not be denied. I turned 17 and I swore to never speak a word again, but then someone came along and ruined everything. It was a strange